Thank you. For those of you, can you hear me?
Yes.
All right. So for those of you that don't know me, my name is Jonathan Silveira. I'm an immigrant. I moved here in 1996, and when I moved to Canada, I didn't really speak English very well. My first task was to learn how to communicate effectively. My very first job was as a cook at a KFC. And I was very lucky, because at that time, we had an NDP government, and the NDP invests in education. So I was able to go to a community college first, get involved with the student movement, go to university, and get a couple of degrees. As I've been working hard to support myself and my family, I'm seeing our education system deteriorate. I have a daughter, her name is Gabriella, she's six. She's gonna be in our system for a long, long time. And during this election, I've been talking to a lot of people. I met a father who was terrified to send his daughter to school because she has severe asthma and the portable has mold, right? That's absolutely not acceptable. And my colleagues are right. When you look at a strong economy tomorrow, you really do have to invest in our kids. They're gonna be the ones doing this. We want our kids to have more opportunity than we had, not less. And a lot of parents are really concerned that their kids are gonna have less opportunity than they did. So I do need your help. I am running opposite Stephanie Cadu in Surrey South, the Minister of Children and Families. We need to do better. We need change. I need your help to change this, and we'll change it on May 9th. Thank you.